hàng đào street. Bedway natural gas lot in the old quarter. Night market is organized from 6 p.m. to 11 p.m. on Friday and Sunday night only for walking. This street is one of Vietnam's oldest streets. It serves as a main axis running from north to south. In the French colonial times, Hàng Đào Street is a center for trading of silk products. On the first and sixth day of the lunar month, there were fairs for sale of silk items. Shop also sold other types of fabric, such as rose, brocade, and crepe. Almost all non-silk products were white.